Oh, wow. Yeah, well, I had not seen that. But now I have more than 5 frames per second, so what can go wrong? Yeah, somebody with air, please drop that. Ash cloud would also be nice. I could use a little bit of energy.
I got you, sir.
Yeah, I'm great now.
Yeah, they're already at the Rex.
Thanks behind the factory, wait, this guy's not on Discord, right?
No, I don't think so.
That's like the worst way he could possibly have used that two tanks.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, might need some help to hold the frontier.
Oh, I don't want to do gunships because that'll prompt it to do interceptors.
Yeah, but interceptors don't do damage, right? You just make them flag.
True, so I guess let me try and get some tier 1 gunships up there in a second.
So hard.
Oh, you still need energy?
Yeah. 4 or 5. I need energy again.
There you go.
Oh, nice.
Commander under attack.
Alright, I'll get on the Mall Street lane and overflow for people. Does anybody have tier 2 power yet?
I don't have tier 2 power, but I do have enough generators to provide power. Oh yeah, there's its interceptors, okay.
Alright, who needs mods the most?
I do need a little bit mods.
It's kinda stupid your Angie stop reclaiming when your mods bar is full when you have a team that can use the mods.
Commander,
I'm getting a tier 2 radar, I admit. Radar is it? Corsair scene.
Commander under attack.
I'll try and look at that Corsair.
Alright, trying to get my 30 power now. Stop, so. Why they have to take two lands. Thank you. flying a lot. I hope people are using this. This is in their threats on the right. Silent, your gun is down. Flanks are not looking that good.
You're getting tack missiled.
Oh, my ACU.
Yeah, your ACU's getting tacked.
Wow.
Yeah, be very careful.
That's a very sneaky of the AI.
Yeah, I just looked at it. I just looked over and saw it. Was like, hey, there's a tech.
Oh, I was wondering what that they can HP of me.
Yep, that would be a tech.
The cyber attack, right. Hello, Energy Stall, we meet again.
Okay, I've actually out energied myself this time, so instead of having it now I need it. Yeah, I was trying to use the influx of mass and I ran out of energy.
Thank you.
He's coming at you from the bottom.
Yeah, 6 Corsairs, so... Oh, I've completely run out of moss now. Way too much production. What are your moss incomes?
Mine's plus 72 getting more.
Oh. Okay, then I'm not doing that bad. I'm at 180. Switch to Percy production. Does the AI make nukes?
Yeah, I think he said he fixed it to where it does.
Oh, they have SF. That would be nice to get some tier 3 airscopes, people, so we can see what the AI is doing. Making an SMD in my base, by the way.
Oh, you are as well.
Good to have more than one.
Yeah, I don't know if here's some breaches. They're coming around the north.
So let's see, AI has no nukes at the moment. Fat boy. Oh, what about that?
Oh, attack down, you fat boy.
Yes, I just saw that. Second to wait. Wow. Alright, so both is really cheesy in some ways. So this is a weird combination. In some ways, it's playing really dumb as well. We need scouting. Can I get the tier 3 siren, Angie?
Sure. There you go, there's one.
Thank you.
Here.
Oh, but they have a nuke now.
Oh yeah, I just see. But what I can't see is an SMD. Oh no, there's one. No, that's a tactical missile.
Oh, they have two nukes. It doesn't look like they have an SMD.
That's what I was saying. I don't think they have a SMD, so we might can nuke them if we get one fast enough.
Yeah, I suppose the bot is going to spot it with the current control. They have two nukes, actually, right? I mean, we can try it, though I would actually nuke them unless it's kind of the last resort, because it's a bit anticlimactic, you know?
Oh, it'll survive a nuke easily. Trying to take out some of its production.
strategic launch detected.
Yeah, it's the AI.
Yep. Oh, it got intercepted. Yay.
Wait,
except there's another one. He's probably aiming it at your comm. You may want to move. Okay, I need to make this Spider-Bot disappear. He's starting to come at it with a bunch of bricks.
Wow, I'm surprised the spider is still alive, dude. That has no AA.
Yeah, good thing is it was only like a tier 2 base, so it did a lot of damage, actually.
Likes it when he looks.
All of a sudden, yeah, it does.
Strategic launch detected.
Uh oh, yeah, front base is gone. Wait, that's not shot at the front base. Okay, never mind. We good.
It's heading towards the back. Good. Yours got it.
Ha! Wow, that's a stupid target AI.
Well, Nobzy doesn't have any SMDs, so if it wasn't for us, it'd be like, oh yeah, he's got two monkey hordes.
Yeah, I mean, if the middle got nuked, and then the few monkeys, that would have been a problem, but like this...
And a megalith. Okay, it's starting to bring out experimentals at a very fast rate.
Yeah, I'm not opposed to making a nuke, huh? By the way, we're not doing a good job at capturing our moss points. There's a bunch of moss points that we have
not really
captured. Those monkeys look like they want to be a Mars immersion. It's fine.
Ooh, I can go with the Megalith. Good thing is, I'm close enough, I should be actually able to get the Megalith.
Strategic launch detected.
Wait. Ha! Ha ha! That Megalith. Lol.
Yeah, and totally bypassed my monkey lord so I could get it.
Strategic launch detected.
Ah, I gotcha. I think he's gonna try and attack. Oh! He's attacking with SACUs now.
That's also not going to work out for us. Anybody strapped from us? I have 20k in the bank at the moment.
Using it on a soul ripper, so I could use some.
That does not sound like the best of ID to me, but again, whatever.
It's gonna be a defensive soul ripper mainly.
I'm thinking it might get killed even in our base.
Yeah, if he... Well...
Mega would definitely be better, or Spider.
Oh, Nobzy wants mass. Oh, thanks for guarding my monkey. I just looked up there. Turn that into a stage. You all go that way. Okay, yeah, you saw it. Fairly quick. Oh goodness, he's spamming out hordes of ASFs now. He saw it.
Actually, making gunships and stuff is a nice retard magnet since all the air comes go over or anti air. Don't go frontal with it then, though. There's lots of AA there.
Oh, I'm actually just going after like these side masses for the moment, but yeah, I probably do need to pull it off to the side. Okay, yeah, it's not gonna live. Oh, it's going at you in the north. I'll move my monkey up.
Lift.
Ah, my monkey's dying.
I got the number of the shields. 9,000 more HP.
Strategic launch
detected. I'm actually disappointed it doesn't fire at more sensible targets with the nips. We benefit threats as you?
Oh, it's making a bunch of soul rippers now. That's not good.
I guess it killed Shellos.
It's probably because of the monkey lords, but yeah, if it gets like two soul rippers in the air, it'd be very dang.
We'll have, what, 33 sams? 35 sams. Not that they're worried. If I kill it SU, it doesn't die, right?
Nope, it's... No, it doesn't die with just the ACU either. We have to totally annihilate it.
Alright, got SMD now. Let's see if it's loaded.
Yes. Oh. I guess it scouted your nuke launcher.
Detected.
Oh, there comes the bug. Emerald, I gave you a yes tag.
Oh, thank you.
Lol, them books.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Lol, dungeon ships. Kill the SMB if you can.
Oh, I didn't know there was one on the right side.
Over here too. Wow, why is it making like too many books in parallel?
I just lost about half my gunships with that. Alright, give me SMDs. No. Ooh.
Strategic launch detected. Strategic launch detected.
Okay, yeah, I'm blowing giant holes in its face.
Yeah, looks like it's pretty dead. Lol, 5 nukes at the same spot. Oh well.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, I think his comp was there.
Strategic launch detected. Detect.
That could be one that disappoints. Oh, that actually wasn't that difficult beyond at the start.
Yeah, that time it didn't use gunships at all, really, so it wasn't like last time. Yeah, sometimes the AI just does something and it's like all of a sudden everyone everywhere is dying, and then other times it's like you struggle and then it's manageable.
All right. Oh, working scoreboard. Huh. Looks like its total eco was roughly similar to our total eco. Looking at the mass rate graph, I have the distinct impression that the thing energy stalled at some points.